Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, whereby we are going to interact and learn together. Today we are going to have Biology Form 3, Lesson 13, whereby your tutor will be me, Mr. Jared. We are going to handle the topic on ecology under the subtopic the nitrogen cycle. But before that, we are going to have the following lesson goals, whereby by the end of the lesson, you should be able to describe the nitrogen cycle. So for you to be able to describe it at the end of the lesson, it's good that we'll be keen all through the lesson. Welcome. Now let us try to look at the nitrogen cycle, but before we get deep into it, you know that this is a cyclic thing that happens regularly. So, as I'm explaining, we shall also have some diagrammatic representation of the same, whereby I'll be explaining what you'll be seeing on the diagram. We can say the nitrogen cycle, this refers to the cycling of nitrogen and its compounds in nature. Nitrogen is essential in the manufacture of proteins by organisms. However, organisms cannot utilize the free nitrogen in the atmosphere. Remember that this nitrogen which is in the atmosphere cannot get into the organism just without something being done. And as you are aware that nitrogen is one of the largest components of the air, whereby it is estimated that it is about 78%. For these organisms to organisms to utilize the free oxygen in the air, plants absorb nitrogen in form of nitrates and assimilate it into plant proteins. Remember, these nitrates are being made by the root nodules. Animals then obtain the nitrogen in form of proteins, either by eating plants or other animals. So you have to consume on plants or other animals for you now to have consumed nitrogen. But remember, you will be consuming the nitrogen in form of nitrates. It is therefore necessary that the free atmospheric nitrogen is converted into a form that can be utilized by plants through the process called the nitrogen fixation. Biological nitrogen fixation is done by nitrogen fixing microorganisms. These microorganisms include the rhizobium of the root nodules of legumes. They convert nitrogen gas into ammonia. How the process happens from being nitrogen to nitrate and until it is absorbed by the plants. And as I am explaining, we can have the diagrammatic explanation of the same. So let us follow my explanation as you are trying to figure out in the diagram that we are observing from our screen. We have said that these rhizobium bacteria convert nitrogen gas into ammonia, which is then utilized by the plants to make proteins. Biological fixation is also done by free living bacteria. Why these bacteria include the Azotobacter and the Clostridium. Some algae, for example, the Anabaena, the Chlorella, and also another algae known as Snowstalk, are also able to fix free nitrogen into nitrates. These organisms fix nitrogen into ammonia, which is then converted to nitrates. Non-biological nitrogen fixation is achieved by lightning. During thunderstorms, the lightning energy combines atmospheric nitrogen with oxygen to form nitrous acid and nitric acid. These are then chemically converted into nitrates. Plants absorb nitrates from the soil and convert them into plant proteins. As you are able to see from a diagrammatic presentation where there is nitrates being absorbed by the plants. Thus, animals obtain the nitrogen in form of proteins directly or indirectly from the plants. The proteins are digested into amino acids and assimilated into animal proteins. When organisms die, all their waste and droppings, saprophytic bacteria and fungi break down the protein material. They break down the protein material in their bodies into ammonia. In the process of nitrification, ammonia is eventually converted into nitrates. This is done by several nitrifying bacteria, whereby you can have examples of these nitrifying bacteria. One of the examples is the Nitrosomonas and Nitrococcus, which oxidize ammonia into nitrates, and Nitrobacter bacteria, which convert the nitrites into nitrates. I can see that we're able to see this one from our diagrammatic presentation. The process of nitrification enriches the soil with nitrates. So after that, after the nitrogen is converted into nitrates, we are saying that the soil actually is enriched with nitrates. Some soil microorganisms reduce nitrites to nitrates, that is the nitrites to nitrates, and ammonia and even nitrogen gas, which are not useful to plants. The process is called denitrification. So in short, we are saying that denitrification is conversion of nitrates into nitrites. Or rather, we can say that there's also what we call nitrification. Whereby nitrification is conversion of nitrates to nitrates. Examples of bacteria which are involved in the process of denitrification include the Pseudomonas denitrificans and the Bacillus denitrificans. They utilize the oxygen released in the process for their respiration. The process of denitrification deprives the soil of fixed nitrogen gas. However, it is important in releasing free nitrogen into the air, hence the nitrogen is again available for cycling. So that is actually the whole process of nitrogen fixation. So we have been able to see how the nitrogen is converted from nitrogen from the air up to the nitrites, to the nitrates, and then absorbed through the roots to the plants. And now the animals will obtain those nitrates or that nitrogen either by feeding on the plants or feeding on other organisms. Having done and said that, you will be required to undertake the following activity, whereby you are required now you explain the whole process of the nitrogen cycle. To get more of the nitrogen cycle or of this lesson, you can refer to KLB 2017 Secondary Biology Students Book 3, which is the 4th edition, Nairobi, which has been certified by the Kenya Literature Bureau. And for this lesson and mean for more of our biology lessons, you can send us an SMS through the number that is appearing on our screen, or you subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is Elimu TV, or you can also subscribe to our Facebook page, which is Elimu TV, or you tweet us at Elimu TV _Kenya. Let us subscribe to all these channels so that we might enjoy more of these biology lessons. Thank you.